somewhere. You know, love will tell you to leave a bad relationship, leave a bad situation, a bad job, a toxic environment. And fear will tell you, no, change is too risky. Maybe you should just stay there, stay comfortable. You know, love will tell you to fight for your dreams. Love will tell you that you deserve the best. And fear will just give you excuses to not fight for it. Love will tell you to speak up for other people and to fight for what's right. And fear will convince you to stay silent. And I feel like I see so many of you choosing love over fear every single day. Choosing to be who you are and love who you love. The meaning of it has evolved a lot for me, and it's called Something's Gotta Give.